Wait, shit, fuck, where am I?
Oh, I forgot.
Okay, okay, so I'm here. Right, which means that the map is here? Maybe. And it says it's the hidden path to the hill tree. Real super tempted. Real super tempted. But there's a problem. Once I go from here to here, it says, no more, no more, summon? Not summon. No more travel. I don't know if because this is a secret path, this is an early finish. Like, am I gonna meet Genichiro-san here? Ooh, I shouldn't speak of him so formally, like, cause he was a dick. So I shouldn't talk about Genki-san so nicely. What if that's Genki-san fight? I don't want a Genki-san fight yet. I want to know what's this fight and stuff. I'm pretty sure if I just go back here, they'll let me grand lift it again. I'm not going to lose my secret medallion points. And I know what it does. So I'm going to take this boat a little bit further and see where that goes. Oh, also the hidden thing? Y'all wanna hang out with me while I do hidden thing first? Where's the... I wanna say this one's closer. Let's go do that. $59,000 to spend on what? I didn't even re-armor yet. Just up my endurance until I can handle the craziest armor sets. I do love me a nice fancy armor set. They can do such wondrous things. Does anybody remember what I used to do? Moving? Yeah. Keep me safe. Bow and arrow, two of my best friends fighting to the end. Yeah, bow and arrow. Gonna see me do it now. Gonna hear me say it loud. Oh man, I really want to try out this weapon. This shtick is looking pretty cool.
Serpent Hunter.
Stormhawk Axe. Eclipse Shuttle. And Banish Knight Greatsword. Is this considered a greatsword? This is a greatsword. Okay. So what's your base? You're a little over 200, so you qualify. Do you got anything cool? Skill stamp upward cut? You are not really cool. I mean, you kind of look cool. That's nice. Make it. I'm gonna put on. It just looks too cool, man. I like the greens. This one's alright. But I'm gonna go back to my old blue. A little comfortable you. And I got some new sets recently, right? Let's turn this on. Maybe it'll be easier to see. Oh boy. Many of these things just looking like more armor. Yeah. Okay. For now, yes. Thank you. I got an even bigger hat than the one that I got from Rozier. Because this is the bestest hat. I'm gonna use it to cover my hair on my ear. Oh. Hey. Maybe I should just pretend like my girl is asleep on the couch next to me. And then I won't sing so much. Did I ever tell you endure the terrain in Elden Ring. You're not the one I wanted to mess with. You are. Why didn't that R1 work? Go off the edge. Okay, good. Okay, now that. And then this. Okay, now you. Don't. Oh, crap, he's down there. But I gotta go down there. Kill R1! Go! I could have swore due to the R1 fail there should be a third one here, but I guess I am wrong. He's gonna bother us up there. Let's go. Please. Yeah. I feel you. Whoa. Where'd that come from? Okay. Peek-a-rooney, loony-dooney. What do we got here? Alright, skis. I feel like we're gonna make a right and go around that side. But I also feel like there's a possibility we're gonna go not quite up to there. But like up against there, and then we'll have to hop, skippity jump up. Maybe. I think it's more likely we're going right. I did see a picture that my cousin had. Of, this particular spot. It might not have been this spot. I don't know how many bridges there are, but I saw a picture of a sparkly bridge. It appeared that she had the whole bridge in the picture, though. And this looks like I wouldn't be able to do that. Especially since some of them disappear. Hey, what, did I go right past it? Where's my sparklies, man? Dubro Kitzer guy, there they are. 99 sparklies. Okay. Numero uno. Bye forever. Number two. Bingo. Number three. Also bingo. And number four. To your death. Interesting. Okay. Go any further than that? Alright. I'm gonna walk on the edge of this one. Right about here. Is that cool? So far, so good. Already, huh? Alright. Now, I want to be more here. Was that five or six? Who cares? Ooh. A hollow. No? Yep. I believe we relatively ended up here last time. Let's see what we got here. Scooby-doo-doo, Scooby-doo-doo, when you got a Scooby-doo-doo, okay, where is your... That was quick. Are you kidding me? What's underneath? I guess you could say it kind of looks like I'm going in between those two rocks right there, next to the sleepy guy. Those two rocks right there. Do I have any other shinies that'll work? I got some arrows. 30 great arrow with 132 in storage. Yeah, so let's equip those. And a great bow is probably going to put us off weight. Right? Okay, good. No. Like that. Okay. Did it stick in the ground? It did. No, where's the road? That way? A little off, but that's fine. The seal to the rise is open? That was dangerous. That was very dangerous. It's a good thing I got pictures. Otherwise, why would Gans believe me? I feel like I should have done that the first time. What am I doing? Don't stab him in the back while I'm trying to stab someone in the back. There were two? I thought there were three. Okay, uppity up there. Down here. I'm going down first. He said, she said, get off! Also, what she said. You guys are too close related to the marionette. Don't mean to be like that, but it's like that. Y'all nasty. Huh? Falling snow marks something unseen. Oh, are you kidding me? I should have just used the freaking snow. This is what I get for not watching enough body video. Carl? Carl, is that you? No. Carl was never that tight. Carl? Is that? No. No. You're not as tight as Carl either. Travesty or tragedy. All of you should tell me. Oi, oi. Oh no way, that's cool! You see, I didn't get there from here, did I? Oh wait, did I? Hang on. Whoopsie. So from here, I could have went across the great ass frozen lake, come up around here to where I ran over the chain to get this. Only instead of running the chain, I could have went right, and it would have led me to this, which said you gotta go through the back window. Yeah, what else? Gonna go around the other side, and then I'll look upstairs. Oh, that's what it is, my dear. Well, I mean, I don't know if that was my dear. I'm not a hunter right now. Wait. Carl? Okay, all right. I get it. You want to be Carl. Oh, dang. There's a floaty thing, and I could have sworn that I saw a shiny over here somewhere. Torrent! There's a shiny. Are we marrying that? Oh! Yeah. Throw your stuff. That was someone else. To look underneath a little bit better, but yeah, okay, this is alright. This is fine. Ah, hello. Hello. Is there anybody non-violent here? Trap me. Founding Rain of Stars. Oh, hey. Can I do new sorceries? Because I got intelligence now. I can do Shatter Earth. I might have been able to do that before. Oh no, I could thrust staff into ground to emit a shockwave. I can still do Scholar's Armament. Do Starlight. Create starlight to illuminate surroundings. I couldn't do that before. Raise the magic strength of those within the sigil. I can do this now. Summon a magic mass that sprays projectiles over the area. I can do this frosty weapon. Nice. Frosty weapon. Tibius summons. Summons those who live in death. Whoa. Cool. That won't let me do any more faith stuff. But, well, this needs like faith and arcane. Mostly faith, I think. Bye. Nice knowing you. That noise is there for a reason. This is the entrance. Interesting painting. Okay, I see this bit here. Wait, can you walk the whole thing? No way. Well, let me walk up to here. I can't see it over here though. Oh crap. No, that's pretty much a straight shot. Oh look, you can. Oh yeah, you just look for the snow. That's kinda neat. Does it help if I just jump? Can I still see? I can still see some of them. That was kinda cool, thank you Dark Souls. I should not have walked across there? Or no, we could go here. We gotta check out this here. This could be something. And check out this here. This gotta be something over here. This looks like it could be a thing. I saw Evergoal somewhere between here. I don't know how much time I got, maybe I could find an Evergoal. I think I've seen this before. But it bears peeping out. Let's leave a marker on this one. I come to fight thee. This way. Well, there it is. Torrance! Giddy up, housey. Good job. Nice. Nice. Y'all remember we beat that dragon over here? Y'all remember? Come get it. Here we got fishies. Are you a special treat? Are you a special treat and do you got a specialty? Oh, did I loot up here already? That's nice. Okay, bye. So it was only foggy out here because there was a supervillain that was, there was a dragon guy. That was a strong dragon. A very, very strong dragon. And these lobsters over here are a pain in the ass. What do we got next? Let's go here. This almost looks like land. Is that land to my left? Yeah, okay, so this is water, frozen, of course. And then this is land, frozen, of course. Huh? Okay. So we just follow this way. Maybe we're gonna run into a structure? And that's why he made his horsey gallop faster. That's not the line from the music song. How about this line? For pew lobster, lobster bisque. Is that another lobster bisque? Just laying in there, ready to gank the shit out of me. Well, that's just sweet. I'm about to go this way and maybe still die via lobster bisque. Rain, ding, dong, came to the church to sing this song. Okay, a bell. Hi. Ooh, this is the very first church of America. First Church of America? Oh man, I'm gonna be famous. What's this? Give me that now. First this.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you?
Fuck yeah!
In Marika's own words, hark. Brave warriors, hark, my Lord Godfrey, we commend your deeds. Guidance hath delivered ye through each ordeal to the place ye stand. Put the giants to the sword and confine the flame atop the mount. Let a new epoch begin, an epoch glistening with life. Brandish the Elden Ring for the age of the Erd Tree.
More talk?
We're almost there. The flame of ruin lies just ahead. I'm glad it was you I traveled with. I must tender my thanks to Torrent, too. Thank you, Torrent. Please continue to lend your aid. Till the end.
You're the one who's gonna burn? So that we can burn the roots unless I take this. The secondary route, maybe?
Think not of the kindling. I shall see to that. All I ask of you is to make the journey to the snowy mountaintops of the giants, far above the clouds. I know I'm asking you to commit a cardinal sin, but it must be done to reach the path beyond. And that is the path I wish to travel. What is your mind?
Well, I didn't think you were gonna tell me all of that. You're listening to me and shit. Just the Truman Show. I'm out. Go see what else is around here. Oh man, I gotta burn this one-eyed bitch to death. Did I get 3 upgrades? Can we say upgrades? Going this way, yeah. This looks like it's gonna block us off, but we might be able to shoot left. Continue west. Did I swap my arrows? Of course I didn't. Well, I got bone, fire, sleep, shatter, rainbow, dwell, fire, gold, serpent, spirit, and Trina. Damn. I'm doing pretty good for myself. What are these? Golem, magic. Golden Redon. What are these? Are like, holy shit, 135. Shit. Damn. Those are pretty incredible. Walking so slow. I feel like it's slower than usual. The future me, double check. Did they change that mechanic as well? You walk slower in the snow? Okay, here's the Great Wall I was thinking about, where we gotta either break left, maybe. Oh, it does look like, yeah, you can break left and get all the way to the chain bridge. I think that's the way I went last time. Woof, woof. That's the way I am. I'm glad your tracking fucks you up like it fucks me up sometimes. Oh, yep. And I remember taking Tori Tori up there. Tori Tori, jump to explore. Ooh, the MacGuffin in my right arm is mad at me right now. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, puppy. I'm sorry. I know you're a grotesque-looking silent hill dog, but that just felt fucking mean. That's not where I am. Strong and fast. Almost chewed up my ass. Another. Oh, you know what? I am going to take Torrin upstairs. Torrin, up the stairs, please. Thank you. Whoa, whoa. Why that did happen here? I thought also safely land. Oh, did I like maybe just nudge the edge? Good job. 73,000? Not a lot. Fucking Christ. I don't know how much I have in the bag either. I went and bought all that armor. And I still have to go in and double up another. Who's and what's it? Oh yeah, I am way close, huh? That's just right here. Past all those doors. Alright. We have to pick up the souls and go right upstairs facing forward. You're not listening, are you, Tori? Me and Tori, two horny boys. That's right, we both got horns on our head. Why do we have to come back over here? Because we jumped wrong and ended up dead. Oh, here we go. And a stake of Morocco to go with it, so. Lords, contenders, Evergaol. Excuse me. How do you pronounce Evergaol? No. Fuck me. Fuck me. Hey. That was nice. Dude, I've been wanting to use these. I don't know how many I have. I think I just have one, but I can make multiple. Come on. Oh, wait. There it is. Avert owl. Yes. This. You and what is this one? Curse blood through it? No. Oh yeah. Does it say how long? It just says for a certain duration. Alberneric pot. Let's see if we can make more than one Alberneric pot. Soup pot. How many can I can make a bunch actually, but oh no, okay, we can only make one, so we have two. Equipment. This is fun. Wait, no. Do that first. Okay. Oh, you know what? I don't want this yet. I want to do that. That. Oh, you poor guy. Hey, buddy. Oh my god, that was awesome! And he fucking healed on me! What was that, he like had these electric forks in his hand, and he was like, bam, shablast. Dude, this guy is freaking awesome. I'm thinking about it, like, do I try to just gank him one more time, maybe get in there quick and womp a lomp, or do I just hang out with him and watch what he's got to offer? He's so freaking cool. I mean, I thought he was doing that one jumping attack, which was like his jumping splashy AoE, and I was part ready for it, but then, like, he kind of, I don't know if he got me with the first half, like, cause he's got the two forks in his hand. We'll see. It's recorded. I'll see you again someday. Guy, bro, this game's so stupid. It's not like every time I play it, I get so freaking excited. What are you doing, dude? Did you just wait for me to backstab you? What? Oh, you got it. You got it. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, baby, he's got it. He's so cool. Oh, look at that. How did you feel? Oh, I'm doing that too early. Did he parry? Oh, he's dead! Oh, I'm sorry, it was a knee-jerk reaction! Oh, man! Bye, bro. Whoa, did he give me the bolt? Oh man, I don't know if he was my favorite bot, but he was freaking awesome. He's my favorite NPC style dude so far. Oh, the lightning throws was just like, he starts floating. He's all like, blah, 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 blah. Can you tell that I liked it? It was cool. Really cool. And he did use it on the whole whooping of my sorry ass and such, so. Does anybody got a nearby? No, that's cool. That's cool. Anybody? No? Wow. What a list. Alright, so we got there, there, and there. These fuckers are everywhere. And that's the icy land. What? Thought he was trying to fuck with me.
interesting area.
Double damn. Oh, and pop. Motherfucker. Got him. Ugh. Ugh, double up. Yeah, because I said double up. Oh! Was that being pressed? Are there more? Hello? I'm here even though I do not like you. He's fucking shooting at me from over there. I gotta kill these guys quick. Oh, I see you. And that's probably your downfall. Is you are out in the open. Let's go this way. I think I hear my lady's car. I think she's near. And she is a fuck. I think I hear my lady's car. Who's shooting? Oh, I don't like that. Too far away. Oh yeah. Can't duck and shield, huh? Okay. That is a nice solid ambush there. We need you. You're a jerk. Go. Hey, where's my lady's card? Microphone out.